I think tonight is a great opportunity to meet everybody in the sport industry. And in regard to Raheem, he's had a fabulous season so far. Hopefully he can finish up on the top in the next couple of weeks coming forward. And I hope tonight it'll be a great night for everybody to enjoy.
Obviously Raheem's having a great time on the pitch, but I think what's really inspired, particularly young people, is him speaking out about some of the problems that face the game off the pitch. How do you feel about that, and how important it is to have current players speaking out as he has done?
I think the way social media is, I think it's important that people like Raheem use the platform to, you know, knowledge what's happening and also let everybody know what's the situation. So hopefully going forward, everybody notify the situation and that could be dealt with as quickly as possible.
I guess my final question, it's an excruciatingly tight title race at the moment. Who's your money on?
Listen, I think right now Man City have just picked up, you know, and then the next two games will be crucial for both sides, and regardless who play first, who play second, but as long as there's a, listen, whoever, the team that deserves to win the title, deserves to win the title. It's very difficult to pick right now.